kicked four goals during that quarter. Now a hand pass to Johnston. Johnston fortunately gets out of the tackle, goes goalward and puts it through the centre.
Carlton seem to be doing it easily. 19-13, 127 to Hawthorne, 11-7, 73 after Johnston kicks his, what goal, third goal, Mike, was it? Snapped up by Sheldon, he goes out toward Bazusta, who should take this mark and look for someone to go past. There's Johnston now. He's on the kicking foot, the left foot, he goes toward goal. He doesn't miss many of these. It's another goal kicked by Carlton's Wayne Johnston. He kicks his third goal. So Carlton certainly looking to be the team to beat. Put the ball down deeper than in toward the centre where the short pass would have landed. McClure went up high. Johnston roved it beautifully. He's going into the open goal. He shoots. It's another goal to Carlton. A beautiful piece of work by Wayne Johnston.
It was a lovely goal by Wayne Johnston, Jack. And it has been a wonderful quarter of football by the Carlton side. That is roving at its best. The way
on as Duell gets it across to Marku, and as Marku puts it up to Johnston, he dummies, puts the left foot forward, up towards the goal square, almost, well, good piece of shepherding by Mike Flamby. A great goal by Johnston. Wonderful teamwork by Carlton.
Deep into attack.
Punched away, though, by the Fitzroy defence. A hand pass across to Wayne Johnston, and Johnston puts it through for his second goal. Good piece of football by Peter McConville to get that quick hand pass across, and Wayne Johnston finishing it off to take Carlton to 7-5-47, Fitzroy 4-3-27.
Now he gets the ball moving up toward Fitzpatrick, hooks it out to Johnston. Here's a chance for Carlton's Johnston. It's a goal. Good roving, good football, Fitzpatrick. Good goal. Has been affected and delivered off the boot of Buckley down toward the half-forward zone. Johnston can't get it out yet, he's trying, he's got in his possession really, but now he gets out from underneath the legs of the opposition.
Johnston, a hand pass coming out to Clark, the extra long player. Played over 200 games, he's put it through for a goal. What a beautiful goal by Clark. And the Carlton crowd going mad as we see the score. Four goals, third.
What's he doing up there at centre wing? Howell again, knocked away this time by Flanagan, playing him a little bit closer, but Johnston has a ping at the goal and has put it through. Three quick ones to Carlton. Johnston's first goal, and Carlton, the needle was the 1 point that they were down, and they
to shadow him. As Marku kicks it up there towards Bazusta. Bazusta takes a mark. He play on quickly, shot it towards the goal. Sees a short pass, Johnston. And Johnston runs into an open goal. And in fact, Carlton now hit the front. Carlton go to 6-3. That's 39. Footscray 5-8, 38. 23-minute mark of this lead.
Good smother. Fitzpatrick this time. Pulled it back too far. Well, Johnston tapped it on his fingertips. We're waiting on that. Free kick. Johnston surely couldn't miss from here. He took a fly, just raced straight past his man. No one there really. Kicked it on the goal. Of the match after just coming on. And Malin boots the Blues forward again. Johnston raining havoc on that forward line for Carlton. Clever handball. The left hand is always
again. Oh, there's Hunter. Couldn't hold the mark. Back it comes to Marcazzani. Well tackled. Picked up by Buckley. A snap for goal. Up towards the teeth of the goal. To finally kicks the ball across the centre half forward. Landy flew as a go for Bazusta. A hand pass to Johnston and a goal coming up for sure. A goal to Carlton. Good play on the part of Bazusta. Three goals for Johnston and the score 15-15, 105 Carlton for Richmond 14-9, 93. Well on for young and old. Fitzpatrick got the tap down. Well scouted by Mollis. A push on the back. Now he said play on. It'll be a goal.
Incidentally, he's had a good day, hasn't he, in the free kick department. They've all gone against him. Jess at the back, punches it clear. Johnston traps it. Goal! Carlton hot. Two goals to Johnston. And Carlton hit a purple patch here in our match of the day. It's Richmond 14-8-92.
Carlton, 14-15-99.
Johnston intercepting his Greg, got grabbed but he didn't have the ball. Atkins went without it. Ashman took time about the handball. Johnston, will he put Carlton in front? He has! First time of the day. The Blues are in front. What a finish at Arden Street. The Premier's hit back and the score's on seven.
No matter where he plays, Johnston and Law. It bounces better for Johnston. Flicks out the hand pass to Marcazzani, who's having quite a good day for Carlton. A long kick from Marcazzani, going goalwards, and he's dropped it, I think. Goal to Marcazzani, two goals, long out this quarter.
Again, moving well downfield, slips over, unfortunately for him, Reece Jones, handball to Scott. Johnston in the road for Carlton, takes it away.
Picked up by Jimmy Buckley, the Blues swing into attack. Ditchburn, he's kicked two. Johnston straight in front of goal, fires. That looks okay. A great start for the second half by Harms, starting well as he did last week. To Johnston, the dominator. To McClure, he has a chance to goal. A flying shot by McClure is through for 4 points. That's a good goal, Blues.
He's under pressure, thumped it on. A bad bounce for Laurie. Mark Hu gives it across to Johnston. Johnston going towards goal, ignored the lead and puts it right. Dell. Gets a tap, taken there by Harris. He breaks past the tackle, then got a hand pass in. Call play on. McClure comes out with it. The left foot kick from McClure. Off the side of the boot, favours Marku. And with great pace, Marku's able to get there. Get the short pass on towards Johnston. He'll play on straight away. A chance of a score as Johnston puts the ball over the head of Clayton and through for another goal.